The bills are for an act to provide for the establishment of the Federal Medical Center WASI and for related matters, and also a bill for an act to amend the Orthopedic Hospitals Management Board Act Cap 010 Laws of the Federation of Nigeria 2004 to provide for the establishment of Orthopedic Hospital Jos, Plateau State and related matters, sponsored by Member Representative WASI Federal Constituency and Deputy Speaker House of Representatives Ahmed Idris. Chairman of the committee, Henry Oke, said, the committee is committed to justice and fairness from critical stakeholders, especially in the health sector, and call on everyone interested in presenting a position paper that will assist the committee to freely do so. Presenting the Plateau State Government's position, Commissioner for Health, Nimkong Lar, represented by Permanent Secretary of the Ministry, while expressing support for the actualization of the two bills, said, the state government has an existing structure, the temporary site of the Just University Teaching Hospital, which has been handed over and currently not in use. He added that such structure could best serve as a temporary site for the proposed National Orthopaedic Hospital Jos, while establishing a federal medical center in WASI will complement the ongoing construction of a hospital in WASI tagged La Long Legacy Hospital.
The center is going to serve as a hub to strengthen referral services. And in one of the resolutions of the National Council of Health, the resolution was that the referral services in the country will be strengthened.
Chairman Plateau State House of Assembly, Committee on Health, Nambor Listik, added his voice in affirmation.
We, good people of Plateau State, are in support of the two bills and by extension, the third one that is forcing for FMC. The two for the FMC and one for the orthopedic, we are all in support of it.
A cross-section of stakeholders from Plateau who attended a public hearing all echoed in unison their support. Executive Secretary, Plateau State Primary Healthcare Development Agency, Dr. Levidus Mekwab, was a local government council chairman, Dr. Adobuba, chairman, Plateau State Indigenous Doctors Forum, and representative opinion, all expressed their views.
The establishment of the Federal Medical Center was, it will go a long way in easing in terms of our referral system, because instead of moving from the southern zone or central zone to Jos, at least people move down to the southern zone.
I think it's a very big one and it's a commendable one, and I'm sure it's going to go a long way in improving the health services that are badly needed in the southern part of Plateau State. Because if you look at the position of Wase, it's very strategic. It's bordering about four local governments of the state and also bordering about four states.
Earlier, sponsor of the bill, Ahmed Idris Wase, represented by member representing Kwampan Shandam Mikang, Alphonsus Longa Komsol, said the bills are part of their response to the yearning and aspiration of the people. This is Rowland Longs.